Gwen, I found the entrance to the ship. It's open and there are no guards around. Guess I lucked out.
Ben, you should go inside. Probably a trap.
Gwen, I'm losing you. It must be interference from the ship.
Ben, don't go in.
Sorry, Gwen, I can't hear you. I'm going in. I'll contact you as soon as I can. Now all I have to do is find the autopilot controls, activate them, and get out before the ship takes off. Piece of cake. Switch is connected to the autopilot system. There must be a series of these switches throughout the ship. I guess I'll have to find and activate all of them before I can get this ship to move.
Me. you. Oh, you're gonna have to be faster than that.
Humongousaur!
Time for me to fly! Monkey punch.
More fun than a barrel of,
well, you know.
Thank you.
everybody. Those three pipes are heating that pool of water.
And in charge!
to get these pistons moving somehow. Let's get this show off the road.
The rest of the ship was cold. Those heat exchanger columns must keep the hot air out. That's why it's so cold in here. The hybrid are weakened by heat. Well, at least nobody's home. I can just activate the last of the autopilot panels and be on my way. And those panels must be... on the ceiling! Guess I have to start thinking in zero gravity terms. Maybe that switch does something that allows the crew to get to those ceiling controls.
You! So it is you who has been tampering with our vessel. The impure creatures of this planet cause much trouble for such an obviously inferior race. And you, Ben Tennyson, are the most troublesome of all.
Yeah, that's what all my teachers used to say when I was a kid. But I'm pretty likable once you get to know me.
Insolent creature. You shall pay the price for meddling in the affairs of superior beings.
If I can find a way to expose the hybrid to heat, it might slow him down.
I will destroy you! Cannot thwart our plan! No! Don't touch that! You cannot succeed! No life form in the universe is a match for the hybrid!
Aww. You're a little swamped!
No! Don't touch that! Get him! You have disappeared for the last time! Inferior scum!
And as soon as you are, that weather array is offline. Permanently.
Your actions only serve to prove the inferiority of your species. Removing this vessel from the circuitry grid does not deactivate the weather array. This ship's departure initiates the startup sequence.
Oh, boy.
You see? You might have set back our plans the last time we encountered you. But this time, it is you who have set our plans in motion. You gathered the components needed for our weather array, and you made sure the array was activated in a timely manner. And now... now, you will watch as your people slowly freeze to death as our weather array makes this portion of your planet suitable for habitation by the one true race!
Oh no! What have I done? I've got to get over to the weather array and help Gwen and Kevin destroy that thing before it's too late.